Hi, we're Rachel Schesberger.
And Stephanie Danilak.
Do you realize you see illusions in your everyday life? We're all familiar with optical illusions, but let's learn more about figure ground reversal.
Figure ground reversal is also known as ambiguous figures or perceptual multistability. This phenomenon exists when a physically invariant stimulus allows for multiple, alternating perceptual interpretations. In other words, there could be two different pictures in one.
Take this picture, for example. What do you see? Do you see a vase or two faces? This is called the Rubens vase or figure ground vase. It is one in a set of famous optical illusions developed by the Danish psychologist Edgar Rubin in 1915.
Rubin said in his two-volume work, The Danish Language, Sinsoplevede Figurer, or Visual Figures, one can then state as a fundamental principle, when two fields have a common border and one is seen as figure and the other as ground, the immediate perceptual experience is characterized by a shaping effect which emerges from the common border of the fields and which operates only on one field or operates more strongly on one than on the other.
In more complicated examples, figure ground reversal also implies depth reversal. Take this one for example. Which way do you think the steps are facing? When considering depth reversal, it's not simply which you consider the figure and which you consider the background, but which part of the image appears to be at a depth plane closer to you and which appears more distant.
Here's another, more complicated example. Take a minute to check it out. In consciousness, it is impossible to hold both interpretations simultaneously. That is, you never see a two-headed cheetah, always one or the other.
We know that you can only hold one percept in your consciousness at a time. This is what makes these images so surprising and intriguing. Many artists use this captivation to create works that are pleasing to the mind and the eye.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it.